Thank you. The shaking even more intense in Ottawa, right on top of this epicenter.
Yeah, but it actually was
like... You can see outside the building.
Yeah, moving. The building was waving.
Well, look at this here. You can see cameras rolling as the earthquake shaking an office building. People inside ran outside for safety. Right now, there are no reports, thankfully, of any injuries or significant damage. Camaraderie in Butler County. Yesterday, we told you about the budget cuts and the 23 deputies and corrections officers losing their jobs. Well, tonight, some of the people on the chopping block will actually get to keep their positions thanks to the people they work with. The News 4's Karen Johnson is live with the story for us tonight. Karen?
Well, Cherie, they're trained to serve and protect our community, and tonight they're protecting their fellow law enforcement brothers. Five men who were not in line to be laid off have volunteered to be either let go or demoted because they say there are others who need the job more.
Career-wise, that was the best day of my life.
10 years ago, Ed Tanner's dream of becoming a sheriff's deputy came true. Now a detective, he's already inspired his 3-year-old son to follow in his footsteps. Corrections Officer Justin Cole also remembers the day he earned his badge.
It felt great. I mean, it's good to have that handshake and you got the job.
Instead of one day retiring, both men are being laid off, but they volunteered to be let go.
I feel that there's other guys that needed the job more than I did.
As a single guy with no real financial responsibilities, Officer Cole felt it was the right thing to do.
Many of them have children, young children, in fact. Families to support, husbands, wives, mortgages to pay.
Word of their decision spread quickly through these halls. Supervisors say it's one of the most honorable acts they've seen.
Makes me proud to have this badge. Makes me proud to work for this agency. And it shows the type of men and women that work for the Sheriff's Office in Butler County.
What makes both Cole and Tanner proud? Finding out whose job they saved.
He just actually moved into a house. And they found out his wife was pregnant, and he has some little kids too. And he thanked me and said, because he was going to lose his house. And so he was going to be able to keep it.
Pretty awesome men, all five of them are. And both Cole and Tanner say they do hope to return to the sheriff's office once the county get its finances back on track. Reporting live tonight in Hamilton, Karen Johnson, News 5.